Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick. A fairly foggy start to the morning and a hot day coming up with both heat advisories and excessive heat warnings throughout the next couple of days. Looking pretty steamy out there as well in the tropics, but nothing developing in the way of storms for the Caribbean, the Gulf, or back into the rest of the Atlantic as dry, dusty air takes over the tropics. So the National Hurricane Center says nothing developing for the next 2 to 5 days. Rest of the day in the mid-south area, temperatures rising pretty rapidly, going back into the lower 90s. That right there is just the temperature of the air. Combine that with humidity, and you've got the heat index, and we could see in the next couple of days, heat indexes between 105 to 110 plus. So stay cool out there and keep it tuned to News Channel 3 for forecast updates.